Hey everybody, Clans here, and before I start this video, I'm just gonna add a few pieces of important information. So, unfortunately, I didn't record like the start of the raid, but that's when everything went down. So I was like just finishing up building the cannon and logging my alt on to be at the walls. By the way, I was solo raiding it, and pretty much there was like six people from the faction we were raiding just appeared under the cannon. I guess they had known it was there for a little bit or something, but it was unclaimed, so actually got it claimed really quickly, so they couldn't claim it. I'm surprised they didn't get it before us, honestly. But you know, usually like the raid's over at that point. However, like I had a 4 second auto setup, so I wanna just go with it. 4 second 120 auto. So I wanna just go with it, see how many walls I could get through. And like, our whole faction hates this faction, and they're a bunch of douchebags. So, I just wanted to make them patch. Also, the cannon had like a 50 scatter on it, so patching for them is gonna suck. But you guys will see what happens in the video. I'm just leaving the cannon on. Let's see how far we can get. Oh, hey, it's working.
Where are our men at? Oh, there's so many of them. Why are they not TPing?
Cannon's working.
Why are they not TPing?
You
why is virtual not TPing?
I don't know. It's kind of
I'm
odd.
deep in out here. Oh, wait, we're at government base? Where are we?
Government base? Dude, we're ripping through these walls.
Holy.
Cannon's lagging too.
Yeah, dude, he's freaking lagging me. Wait, this is government, you said?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, dude, I'm lagging so hardcore. Bravery lag is insane.
Going through two walls at once. Guard the cannon with retro.
Yo, no, we're dead. We're both protecting yourself, I think. Oh, Rachel, I see Rachel. Oh, I found him. Oh, bird is getting killed.
I think,
interview one, someone's just watching me. Oh, did bird trap him? Oh, I'm gonna drop.
We can get into this if you guys can keep him off.
This man's hacking him. For sure. No, I need blocks. If I don't get blocks, I'm screwed. My helmet's about to break.
Wait, I'm gonna move
oh,
fat.
I'm lagging.
Insufficient permission.
Oh, fuck. My channel.
Yeah, clearly. I tell you I was raiding Sapphire. On Sapphire?
Like,
I've taught them in 9 days.
Yeah, what's up?
Yeah, can you get some guys to TP to cop Cooper? We're like halfway through some fucking
I'm getting
base.
My box right now. I'm getting blocks.
Oh shit, there is no guy.
dude, we
where are they?
Right now, Saber, Ellie, and Hyper are in the Watcher's alt action, helping them build the cannon.
Right.
Bad,
wait, one second. I can get like two more guys if that's okay.
Well, we were just in like a 3v5, but it's our claim, so.
Alright.
User left your channel.
You set that clip?
Who do you TP to? Yep.
So. On Sapphire, I was having a problem, like, I shot through a wall, but they had, like, a obby thing, like, a repair from when someone else tried to raid them. So they
yeah.
had, like, a obby, one piece of obby, and I was clipping on that, because when I shot, it blew up the cobblestone, but it didn't blow up the obby. So is there anything you could do right there, or no?
I'm not really paying attention. Do you have blocks?
Yeah.
Sorry, I'm like raiding mode. Do you have, I need blocks and pickaxes.
I have
We have no one to help. We're happy.
There's literally no one on. There's Zach and them. That's literally it. The rest of the game's Jigga's empty.
I have all these clints.
I need slabs and pickaxes. Do you have a pickaxe?
Yeah.
Oh, I would. Here, craft this.
I like the PC and help you.
Give me half that back, though. I just need slabs, yeah.
We'll make you a lot of slabs. Why don't they care about us? We're all just people, right?
Why are we killing Mother Nature for the paper? Why is everything extinct? Okay, do you have a pickaxe?
Yeah.
I need it. Thank you. Okay, we gotta get through these filters.
I'm going back down the fight, boys. Here we go.
One second.
No, I need arrows. Arrows. This is my questionnaire. And there's a stack. There's a stack. Alright.
Thank you so much for the help, bro.
Yep. I'm always down the road. Okay, I see someone building up. Yo, I'm about to make God Pro, right?
Okay.
Shit, I missed. Let's go, bird. Let's gank this man. How come they aren't defending their walls? Holy lag.
I don't see the cannon working.
Oh. Oh no, I need to get out of this trunk. I'm lagging so hard.
I turned it off. My redstone disappeared. What the fuck?
Where's our claim? Where's our claim? Another claim.
Oh shit, it is working. This is my
questionnaire. Holy, talk about the gang down here, bro. There's so many of them.
Oh shit. Slash pay queen class. 200,000.
Right,
We're ripping through the base, just by the way.
Alright, good. All these men do is talk crap to me, so.
Okay. Are you? I'm surprised they're not on the cannon yet.
Because we're slaying them out down here. We're not slaying them, but we're keeping them occupied.
Yeah.
My bird over here. I guess the better question is, why don't we all smoke weed? Why don't we tax the television? We need a sponge and we'll be good. On campuses and get an education like their parents did. Why are the seasons shorter? Why is the justice system rigged against just this chunk over here? Me and Bird are in a freaking 4v2. 5v2. Come on, Bird. Come on, Bird. This is my question. Hey, hang on, my TP2 again? And just sit up there and make sure.
Are you leaving, Bird?
What?
You should keep him engaged, yeah, so I can keep... You're leaving
Bird
him?
Is good. We're good down there. They're okay. Just... Oh, dude, I'm in the barrel. Where's my dreams? Oh, that man's building up. Oh, there's two of them up there now.
Make sure they
got both on off. I might die.
They're trying to make a
god pro up here. Me and Retro are kind of making a box up here.
I think they patched somewhere.
There's two redstone broken, but it's just for the auto part.
That's,
so that should be
that.
Fine. Okay. I fixed the one piece that I broke when I was... Right, retro.
Oh, they patched with Bedrock. But only two patches.
How many hits with the Skyler will it take for that thing to go?
I can two-shot it so I can use the hammer. It'll take a few. Fuck, I hate Bedrock. Alrighty, guys. So that's at the point where we ended the raid. I hope you guys enjoyed watching those walls get taken down. Sorry, it's a small, kind of unsuccessful raid, but we'll be back at their base or a different base for another video on Monday. So thanks for watching, and goodbye.